the Band of Gypsys was a strong statement from three brothers, because we all had intimacies and loves, and we also had a feel for what we thought was right and what we liked and what we enjoyed playing. Our music was wide spectrum, because you had rockers, you had R&B, and you most definitely had blues. When we did Machine Gun, I mean, he purposely told me, but you see, if you listen to the melody lines of Machine Gun, it was really taken from a style which is called Delta Blues. After a while, your chief dog don't even cause me pain. Even rural blues, you know, like how they used to do it, like in the Deep South, you know. He had a deep fascination for Muddy Waters, too. But you see, that particular song was definitely not Chicago blues style. I think it was most definitely from the Deep South.